July the 14th, in the year of our Lord, 1883. Until today, I can confess no common sympathy between myself, the affluent, and the great movers of the world. I had settled in, inebriated again, drifting to a troubled sleep. Unbeknownst to me, during the night, I would find myself on the edge of perdition. My very fortitude put to the test. Doesn't stand still for long.